AI is changing how we look at data management in order to produce scalable decision-making for the organization. You can't think about data management in today's environment without also including AI and machine learning as part of the process. One thing that hasn't changed is the requirement for data quality to ensure validity, accuracy, completeness in the data, especially for organizations that exist in a highly regulated industry. In the healthcare industry, organizations are faced with the task of bringing in data from a variety of different sources, both internal and external, in a variety of different formats. And in doing so, they need to be able to ensure compliance with regulatory issues, as well as ensuring data privacy and data protection. In banking, organizations need to have an integrated view across all of their data, and they need to do this in a way that ensures quality, governance, and data protection. The requirements to be able to produce explainable data and ensure the accuracy and validity of that data is key to success in the modern data environment. AI can help data management by automating a lot of the repetitive and time-consuming tasks that are typically required for data management. So for example, pattern identification and code generation are two areas that data scientists, developers, and programmers can make use of AI to help with modern data management. And this can also be done using a framework for data governance to ensure that the results are explainable and accurate and that produce the desired results of the initiative. Organizations face many challenges in modern data management, so they are facing the previous challenges that always existed in terms of velocity of data, volume of data, and the variety of that data. But in addition to that, the main obstacle in all of this is unstructured data coming from a variety of sources. So there's a culture shift happening at the moment where AI and data management are a strategic priority for organizations, and data ops focuses on the people, process, and technology that's involved in improving the information flow amongst the various components. This is critical to ensure proper outputs and explainability in modern data management. AI ops is a modern data management imperative. It brings artificial intelligence to routine IT operations. How it helps is being able to not only ensure accurate results, but to increase productivity, reduce costs, and automate a lot of the tasks that are required in IT operations. This is all done within a data governance framework that ensures that results are explainable and accurate. By adopting data ops and AI ops as part of the modern data management strategy, data-driven organizations can improve productivity and ensure success across their initiatives. Key to this is data governance and being able to ensure data quality for the required outcomes. This becomes a strategic imperative for organizations in modern data management.